Best management practices, or BMPs, are guidelines for minimizing problems by building or managing something in the best and safest way. The BMP concept applies to many industries, such as food distribution and construction. BMPs are based on science, using research results to minimize risk. For example, it's relatively easy to test the strength of materials or shelf life of foods in a laboratory. If faulty bricks are used for building or you eat expired food, there's no guarantee of a problem, but the risk increases. If you construct enough buildings with faulty bricks, or if enough people eat expired foods, eventually a building will collapse and some people will get sick. Answering scientific questions with laboratory experiments can be relatively simple and quick. However, new knowledge about CWD is difficult to document because impacts require many years of research in natural environments with wildlife that may not be easily controlled. Efforts by scientists, biologists, and engaged hunters will increase our understanding and improve future management. Until then, decisions are implemented based on the best science available to protect deer and our deer hunting legacy. The potential impacts from CWD on deer and deer hunting are too severe for agencies to wait years for definitive answers. One example of a BMP for CWD is testing higher-risk individuals like older bucks and sick deer. This approach saves time and resources while increasing the likelihood of early detection. Experts across North America have written BMPs based on the best available knowledge to minimize the risk of CWD spreading. As new information emerges, BMPs will adjust to protect our deer recreation and deer populations from additional risk. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos on CWD and deer.